Using the spinner below, what is the probability of landing on a number less than 6? To determine the probability of an event, we compare the favorable number of outcomes to the total number of outcomes. So for the probability being less than 6, let's first determine the total number of outcomes using the spinner. Well, because we have 8 equal size sections numbered from 1 through 8, notice each spin has a total of 8 possible outcomes. Now we want to determine the favorable number of outcomes, which should be the numbers that are less than 6. Notice that 6 is not less than 6, so the numbers less than 6 would be 1 through 5. 1 is less than 6, 2 is less than 6, 3 is less than 6, 4 is less than 6, and 5 is less than 6. So these are the favorable outcomes. Notice there are 5 favorable outcomes, which means the probability of landing on a number less than 6 is 5/8. Let's also show the probability as a decimal and percentage. To convert 5/8 to a decimal, we divide. 5 divided by 8 is equal to 0.625, or 0.625. And to convert to a percentage, we multiply by 100 and add a percent sign, or move the decimal point to the right two places and add a percent sign, which would give us 62.5%. So these are the 3 ways we can express our probability. If the probability is equal to 5/8, theoretically this means if we spin the spinner, we expect to get a number that's less than 6, 5 out of every 8 spins. And as a percentage, we expect to get a number that's less than 6, 62.5% of our spins. I hope you found this helpful.